Chapter 9 launched last week, and with it, as per usual, we are getting additional potions and supply crates from the most stages in the game for 2 weeks. Prior to this update, you may have heard or read that the drop rates of additional resources have been reduced on 1.7 and CE-5 on the CN server compared to the Chapter 8 release event rates. More specifically, 1.7 got equalized with other stages, while CE-5 was downgraded to have the lowest rates. Ishiwari from JP server conducted the test to see if the same applies to the global servers, and it appeared that CE-5 rates did not get reduced. Together with Namipew and Bhoopadoop, we conducted our own tests as well. Here are the results. The sample sizes are different between each of us, but the overall values remain very similar. Based on that, it does indeed seem like CE-5 did not get downgraded for the global servers. Of course, the overall sample size is not massive, but there's a clear pattern here. I also gathered the same sample size on Thursday to check if anything changed for week 2, and while the overall rates were slightly lower, it isn't a big enough difference to classify it as a downgrade. Is it an oversight or intentional move? We'll never know. For now, if you are on the fence whether to grind CE-5 or not, it might turn out just fine. Now yes, there are less than 3 days left to grind CE-5, but if you are going to skip CE-5 entirely due to the CN data, you can still catch up a bit. Big thanks to Namipew and Bhoopadoop for providing me with the samples. Links to their channels are in the description below. Also, thanks to Evolution from Nami's server for calculating her data, and thank you for watching. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, like, comment and subscribe, plus click the bell. Also, check out my Twitch. See you next time.